Coming up, I've got five NBA bets for you against the spread and on the money line, and three prop bets. Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Jason Mattis with Winning Bets. Thanks for hanging out with me on this episode, our daily sports betting show here where we give away free bets every day. Before I go ahead and give away all those bets that I've got for you on today's NBA action, I want to go ahead and mention the free giveaway that we're still doing and the comments that poured in yesterday. There were awesome comments, and reading all of them, all the ones for the love and the support here on the show, but got an extra laugh and chuckle out of all the people that were calling me out appropriately on how I took that shot. I knew I was going to absolutely struggle through taking that shot, and several of you took friendly jabs at me, which I absolutely loved and I thought were completely appropriate based on how I handled the taking of the shot of the tequila at 9 in the morning. Guys, like shot. To be fair, I took a shot at 9 in the morning, and I probably haven't taken shots, you know, like that since college. 38 years old right now, so I get a little bit of a pass, but do appreciate you guys throwing me some, you know, friendly jabs there. I want to remind you guys, though, that we're going to leave that contest open till midnight tonight. So you've got until midnight tonight to either drop a comment in on today's video or yesterday's daily sports betting show. Tell your friends. Get them also, involved. All you got to do is subscribe and drop a comment in there. I think we're up to, and I didn't count, but we're up to, 40, maybe 50 or so comments now. And of course, I'm doing the giveaway to 20 of you. So looks like, maybe about half or so of you guys will end up winning that $50 prize. So I look forward to giving that out on tomorrow's show. As you guys remember, we hit the 1,000 subscriber milestone. So had to do a big $1,000 giveaway to celebrate. I do have got some bets for you guys, of course, here today. It's NBA action. You guys know, so all my bets on today's NBA action revolve around the six games that are on the Fox Bet Super 6 app. They're giving away a chance to win $25,000 over there. I spent, roughly about 2 to 3 hours researching those six games and, putting together the content there to, make that video and what have you, and the research involved in making those picks. So all my NBA picks, I know there's like 10 or 12 or so NBA games going on tonight, but I only focused on the six that I really, researched extensively for the chance to win the $25,000. And then I flipped that into, making real bets here, in terms of our daily sports betting show. So with that being said, let's just go ahead and We've got to recap yesterday. Of course we got to. How crazy of me to forget that. So let's go ahead and throw up the tweet. A 2-1 day. That's right. It was profit at 2-1 and plus 0.65 units. That's what I'm talking about. And as that tweet says there, what just a great inning there. I was knowing that the Bills, rotate and how they rotate their running backs. I knew if the Bills could get one more offensive possession, it would be all Zach Moss. And at that point, the Bills are up, 30 or 29 points, whatever it was there. So you knew if they got the ball, not only was it going to be Moss's turn, but they were surely going to go ahead and run that ball. And that's exactly what happened. The Bills defense stepped up there for us in a big spot, got the offense back the ball, and it was all Zach Moss. And, he just ran the ball and ran the clock right out. I think when that drive started, he had 34 yards. I think he got another 15 or 20 so yards. So gave us a nice easy cash there. Of course, Diggs over 6.5 receptions. That was incredibly easy. He just dominated that entire night. I love seeing that. Our lone trip up of the day was Beasley over Myers. Beasley just didn't get any targets. I mean, he got a handful, and he got a couple catches there for about 17 yards, but he wasn't involved in the passing game. Hopefully, he's not injured. You guys saw late in that game, he went out with what appears to be some ankle injury. So just God forbid he's injured there as we're marching on the playoff. We're a legit team. They talking in that broadcast, and I hate how the end of that broadcast was all about what the Patriots knew to get better and how they need to develop a quarterback. I wish they would have put that to the side. Talk about the real team that's out there kicking ass. They're the 2 seed in the NFL, and they're a legit threat to those Kansas City Chiefs. They talk about teams don't want to see Kansas City. Well, you don't want to see the Buffalo Bills you get in that playoffs. You do not want to see this team. Defense is clicking at the right time. Offense is just scoring and putting up passing yards at a staggering amount. So they're getting hot. I love it. I'm trying to remain calm. Bills haven't been in this situation in a very long time. I'm trying to keep my cool and just know that the NFL is tough and winning games is tough. But boy, it's just get real exciting here as these playoffs approach. So again, guys, congrats to you guys that tailed those picks. It was a profitable day. We stay hot in the NFL, 2-1 and plus 0.65 units. Don't forget to like this video. If you were any part of that 2-1, go ahead and like this video. Every like I get lets me know that you guys are tailing and putting money in your pocket And I love to see that. Motivates me to keep on grinding. Speaking of that grind, let's do jump on into that NBA action for you guys today. I've got five bets that are around money line or against the spread, and then three props that I found. I may do some more props. They don't have any prop bets up yet for the Pelicans-Suns game, which is one of the games that I really liked when I was doing that research for the Fox Bet Super 6 app. So just look for me on Twitter. It's at WinningBetsPod. It's at WinningBetsPod. May add some more player props to these that I'm going to give you right now. But with that being said, let's just jump on into it now. I'm going to hit you. I'm assuming a lot of you guys already watched that video, again, for a chance to win $25,000. So you know how it feels. So I'll give you a little bit of justification on this show, but I'm not going to go in, you know, in depth, because I feel like most of you have, like I said, watch that video. So with that being said, the first bet is Heat plus 5.5, and that's -105 or over points bet. I love it. I mean, I predicted the Heat to win the game on the Fox Bet Super 6. I think they can do it. They dominated the Bucks last season in the playoffs. Not a whole lot here has changed. They're at home. Bucks have lost to the Knicks. They're vulnerable. So, yeah, give me the 5.5 all day long. I love that, getting the home team catching points at -105. All right, the next one I want to do here is I'm going to do a parlay. Clippers are, you know, they look really strong to go ahead and win this game tonight against the Timberwolves. Again, big favorites at -8.5. ESPN FBI gives them 80% chance to win. So I'm going to go ahead and parlay the Clippers. I'm going to parlay them with the 76ers. 76ers, just look for them to be cool, right? They should handle this Raptors team. They've got a 65% chance to win this game, according to ESPN. They score more. They allow less. They shoot the ball better. They rebound more than the Raptors, and they're at home. So if you parlay the 76ers and the Clippers, that's +125 over at FanDuel. Love that. Love that. All right, the next bet I'm going to do for you guys here is the Pelicans and the Suns. And like I said on the Fox Bet Super 6 app, Suns are favored by 3. They do everything better than the Pelicans but rebounding. So we're just hoping that the home team here shoots better. We know home player, or, you know, NBA players shoot the ball better at home. That's what we're relying on here. It's not a huge advantage for the Pelicans on the glass should the, you know, Suns maybe not shoot the ball as well as maybe I'm expecting them to do at home. They can still overcome it, but that is definitely one advantage that the Pelicans does have, is on the glass. So with that being said, I predicted them to win by 3-4 on the Fox Bet Super 6 app. Going to go ahead and give myself a nice margin here. If you look at FanDuel, they give you a Suns win margin of 1-10, and that's +175. I love that we can get all the way up to double digits at +175 for a Suns victory. So I'll go ahead and take that one. Next one I want to look at here is the Nuggets and the Kings. Look, I love this spot here for the Kings. They're playing at home. They're getting the Nuggets on the back-to-back. The Nuggets were 0-2 going into last night's game, but they won that victory. So I just love that the Nuggets are now coming in 1-2 as opposed to 0-3. Again, the Nuggets played. They're on the back end of a back-to-back. The Kings have already won this game once earlier this season to tip off the season. The Kings are better defensively. They're allowing nine less points per game, and they out-rebound the Nuggets comparatively to the stats. So just love this spot. Kings at home, catching the Nuggets on the back end of a back-to-back. I'm taking the Kings money line, and that's at plus money at +118 over at FanDuel. So just absolutely love that. And then the last bet for you here is the Warriors and the Pistons. And this is the one we're on the Fox Bet Super 6 at. I said, if I just gave you guys the stats for these two teams and then asked you which team would you pick if you didn't have the names of the teams that go along with those stats, you would pick the stats that had the Pistons. I mean, the Pistons are the better teams in terms of the stats-wise. As I said in the video, the only thing I don't like is they are on the back end of the back-to-back. But last night, they didn't play Blake Griffin and they didn't play Derrick Rose. They rested them for this home game. They're on the road last night, rested their stars. Now they're back home. While it is the back-to-back, they've got their stars rested. I like catching points here. I predicted them to win the game on the Fox Bet Super 6 app, but I'm not going to take the money line here in this spot. I'll gladly take the 4.5 points that DraftKings is offering at -109, and I just love it. Hopefully they can keep Curry in check, because that's it with his Warriors team. As long as you can keep Curry in check and not let him go off, this should be a spot where the Pistons cover the point spread, but I think also maybe even pull out that win. So those are the five bets that we'll roll out with. We'll go Heat +5.5, 76ers Clippers parlay at +125. We'll do a Suns win margin from 1-10 at +175, Kings money line at +118, and take the Piston in the points at 4.5, and that's -109 over at DraftKings. Looking like we have a smattering of bets today. We did one at points bet, three at FanDuel, and one at DraftKings. That's what it is. I'm line shopping for you guys. Well, for me too, but I'll do all the work. I don't mind doing that. All right, I got three prop bets for you here. One is, start off, I'm doing Blake Griffin over 6.5 rebounds. I gave you guys the information there on Fox Bet Super 6 that the Pistons out-rebound the Warriors, and then they give up a significantly less on the defensive end in terms of rebounds, where the Warriors are dead last. They give up 57 rebounds per game in the NBA. The Warriors do, and that is dead last in the NBA. The Pistons have the big men that take advantage of this, and they should dominate the glass. So Blake Griffin over 6.5 rebounds comes in at minus 118 over a FanDuel. He's averaging 6.7 on the season, and in two games, he's gotten 6 rebounds and 7 rebounds. Again, he was rested last night, so coming in fresh, feeling good. I really like him to get at least 7 rebounds in tonight's game. The next prop bet I want to get you is staying with the same game. I'm doing Mason Plumlee over 3.5 assists. That's right, a center over 3.5 assists. That comes in at minus 115 over FanDuel. Don't be scared because he's the center and he doesn't get assists. Oh, yes, he does. He averages 5.7 on the season. So they put the prop number at 3.5. He's averaging 2 more than that. Absolutely love that. In 3 games this season, he has an assist of 6, 5, and 6. So he's getting the work done, being the distributor from the middle, from the big man spot. So hopefully Mason Plumlee can do that for us again tonight. And then my last prop bet for you here is the Pelicans. I mentioned just a while ago that they're better on the glass than the Suns. So we're going to go ahead and take Zion Williamson over 9.5 rebounds, and that comes in at minus 106 over a FanDuel. Again, much like with Mason Plumlee, with his number at assists being lower than what he averages, this bet is at 9.5 rebounds. He averages 11.7 rebounds per game, and in 3 games this season, he's had rebounds of 10, 14, and 11 rebounds per game in those 3 games. I absolutely love this bet here for Zion. They've got the advantage on the glass. He should be able to dominate on the glass and get us double digits rebounds, so let's love that. So those will be the bets, guys. I'm going to roll out with those 5 money line ATS spreads. I'm going to run out with those 3 prop bets. I may do a little bit more later on. I'm really waiting for the Nuggets Kings, for DraftKings to populate and FanDuel to populate some prop bets for them. So I may jump on one more. Otherwise, guys, we'll look to continue our Monday profitable day. We'll carry it on into Tuesday, crush the NBA slate tonight. We'll come back on Wednesday's show. The giveaway entry period will be over, so you'll have to enter by midnight tonight. So again, tell your friends, and if you haven't entered yourself, go ahead and get it in, because on Wednesday's show, we're giving away $1,000 to go along with recapping a phenomenal Tuesday night in the NBA. And then we'll roll out whatever action's going on Wednesday. We'll roll out those bets. All right, guys, I'm Jason Mattis. Enjoy your Tuesday, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching this episode of Winning Bets. I'm Jason Mattis. I'll see you again when we are celebrating the wins and making more winning bets. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe for more winning bets.